Tears may fall, my song will rise to you. Though my heart may fail, my song will rise to you. While there's breath in my lungs, I will praise you, Lord. In the dead of night, I'll lift my eyes to you. Though the waters rise, I'll lift my eyes, I'll lift
my
eyes to you.
Dear, is this hope in this heart? Beautiful.
I will praise you. Oh, oh, oh. They
don't sweat the small stuff. Don't overthink things. Don't just be yourself. Don't make more of anything than it is, and don't be bitter, and love God and your family and your country.
Hi Lorna, I hope you have a very, very happy happy 60th birthday. Hard to believe. Anyway, I love you dearly. Okay, sweetheart. Bye-bye.
Lorna, I'm here on location at the Chance Pool, wishing you a very, very happy 60th birthday. Love, Simon and Violet.
Ready to go? Oh, hi, Lorna. I'm here in Fort Brandon, Ontario, wishing you a happy birthday on your very special birthday. And I hope you're having a great time. And I wish you could be here to give you a good time. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lorna. Happy birthday to you and many more.
Hey, Lorna, I just wanted to send you a quick message to wish you a very happy 60th birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lorna. You're the bestest sister ever. We love you so much.
Happy birthday to my wonderful sister. Love you, Lorna.
We love you from the hills of Donegal.
Love you, Mom.
Happy birthday, Lorna. Hope you have a wonderful day. Love you.
Happy birthday, Aunt Lorna.
Happy birthday, Aunt Lorna. I hope you have a wonderful day. I'm just driving back to Saskatchewan from Manitoba. And Danielle says happy birthday as well. See you later.
Happy birthday, Lorna.
And say happy birthday.
Oh, we have a big smile for you for your birthday.
Happy birthday, Lorna.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We love you.
We love you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Lorna.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lorna.
Yeah, welcome to the club. We waited for you. I remember when you married Theodore and joined our family. It was so exciting. It was just like having another sister, and it still feels like that. I'm going to end this with a little rendition of Happy Birthday.
We
Happy birthday!
Birthday, Aunt Lorna! Happy birthday. Hope you have a great 60th. We love you. Have a great day.
Have a great day, Aunt Lorna. We miss you.
Well, kisses, guys.
We love you. Mwah.
Say, we love you. Say happy
love
birthday.
Love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Aunt Lorna from Margate PEI.
Happy birthday from Margate PEI.
Love you very much.
Hi, Mom. It's Yella. I'm in Iceland with little Miss Safia. And we just want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. We can't believe you're 60 because you don't look it or act it. But we wish you the very best this year. And we're really happy to spend a couple weeks with you this summer. And we love you very much. Say we love you, Safia. Say we love you.
Well, I think today's the day. The day that I channel my inner Lorna and whip up, I think, a batch of 100 cinnamon rolls. I mean, seriously. Lorna makes it look so easy, it shouldn't be a problem for me. Here I go. This is fabulous. Oh my goodness, where are the eggs? I've forgotten the eggs. And what about the butter? I don't know what I'm doing, but Lorna, she makes it look so easy. Oh, well, Lorna, on your 60th birthday, I hope we all measure up and meet your expectations. We love you. Have a great day.
Good morning, Lorna. It is such a privilege to be able to wish you a very happy 60th birthday. You know, I so much appreciate the fact that God's love just radiates from your personality and spirit and has been such a blessing, not only to me, but I'm sure to every one of your family and friends. Thank you for being such a willing vessel for His purposes. I hope that you have the most fabulous time with your family and friends to celebrate your birthday. So, a very happy birthday, Lorna. Love you lots. Bye.
Happy birthday to the best listener I know and my mom. And I'm so glad I get to spend here to Cape Breton with you.
You're in Moose Kitchen?
What?
B. Happy birthday! Woo!
Hashtag mom.
Yeah, woo! Hey, Lorna. Hey, how's it going? I wanted to say happy birthday from Texas. And I just wanted to thank you for really teaching me how to drink tea in outdoor spots, like on the beach. And I wanted to show you that I'm in the hot tub, and I'm going to have some tea. Oh man, that's hot. But we just can't do it like this in Texas. You know how to have tea in Texas. You gotta take the ice, and you have to pour the tea on the ice, and you have to drink it. No, you can't drink it out of a small cup like this. You might as well just grab it like this, and pour the tea here, and drink it right out of this. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Miss Lorna.
Happy birthday, Lorna. This is a really special birthday, and we just want to send along birthday greetings. And I want to just say how thankful I am for you and the friend you are to me.
And me too.
And the example that you are of Christ-likeness to me, and I just see you serving your family, serving others so selflessly, and loving people, and the joy of the Lord really does permeate out of you, and it's such an encouragement to me. So, yeah, I hope you have a great birthday, and I'm so thankful we can share it this day as our birthday twins, and I'll be thinking so much about you and
yeah, thank you for being a great person.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.